What's up, this your boy CJ Rainey. Well, monkey's at again. Let's see. First, now Tina Turner is back being a fat spigger because they get into a beef. I mean, that's all he does. He kiss women's ass and turn around and diss them. Whatever. Now he's talking about he gonna leave. I mean, no beef because he's trying to get like the vibe show O'Shea Jackson. Because they making money and stuff like that. He's over here begging for money. They're making money while he's begging for money. I'm gonna do no more shows until y'all give me donations. And as soon as he said that, he made another channel. Because nobody's giving you no motherfucking money. You see, people, I ask for donations. Yes, I do. Yes, I ask for donations. If I get them, cool. If I don't, I'm still gonna do me. And they still gonna be my peeps. You know? I'm not holding my content hostage from people who enjoy it just because I want some money. I wash dishes for a living. That's how I make my money. So it is what it is. But you know, and if y'all want to donate to me, because like I said, this shit is gonna happen. Now see, what I gotta tell you people, I gotta make some different arrangements and shit. I gotta do some shit because Monkey Mills are fucked up again. He fucked up all my shit. I won't explain to y'all how he fucked up and why I need some help from y'all. He's fucking with Key Deadman now. One of my angels. Talking shit about her, putting her picture, talking shit about her and her husband, shit like that, on his Facebook page and shit like that, and on YouTube. Now, this motherfucker don't know shit about Key Deadman, but what she looked like. Now, she already said she has family all in Atlanta, which is right near your bitch ass. And you don't know who you fucking with. She gonna get her family come out there, and them young Atlanta country boys, they gonna stomp the shit out your ass while eating a bowl of cheese grits and eating a motherfucking salmon croquet sandwich. See, this is, I can't have this. Because I'm going to be the first one to beat the fuck out you. Now, I don't know when these motherfuckers, her people are going to get to your bitch ass, because your picture out there, your address is out there. They got motivation to beat the fuck out of you from watching your shit and seeing you disrespect they family, Key. So, I got to try to rearrange some way to get to you before them young boys do it and beat the brakes off your ass. I have dibs on beating your ass first. I've got dibs. Now you fucked it up. So, people, if you ride with me, a lot of people do, a lot of people don't. I'm going to ask for $100 a piece. Out of all of my supporters, $4 or $5 a piece. Just on my PayPal account, and I can get the what I need, you know, to get to him before them country boys get to him, because they gonna fuck him up. And he, not that he doesn't deserve it, but once again, I want to be the first one to fuck him up, because he earned it for me more than anybody in the sector. I have the right to beat his ass first. And you a clown, fool. You a fucking clown in the beef. All you do is stalk. You're not going to leave the sector, number one, because any platform that you have that you try to make, to try to generate money, like speaking like you're intelligent, which everybody know you're a stupid fucker, any platform you try to build, people are going to destroy because of who you are. And I won't be truthful with you. See, everybody know me. I'm very truthful. I'm going to be the first one to try to fuck that shit up. And don't get it wrong, I'm not hating on you. I just hate you. It's a difference. It's a difference between hating on somebody and just hating people. I'm not hating on you because you can't do nothing better than me. Why would I hate on you when you're less than a man than I am? Once again, I'm not hating on you. I just hate you. I have nothing but pure, unadulterated, raw hatred for you. And I wish the bad, if anything that happens in bad in life, I wish it happens to you and nobody else. So, if you try to do this little platform thing, try to get away from this shit, I won't find it. I won't fuck it up. Because I hate you. I don't give a fuck about Oh, money, money. I'm not trying to make a bunch of money off this shit. I have a real job. I wash dishes like a motherfucker. Ain't no dishwasher bad as me. That's how I make my money. So this is a hobby for me. Now, O'Shea Jackson and I forgot the other name, the other guy, they making their money, cool. But they put time and work into this shit. And they don't do fuckboy shit like you do. That's why they platform is built up like it is. They speak with intelligence and they got something, they say something people want to hear. Not you. You don't have nothing to say. You're a fuckboy. You're a stupid motherfucker. You insult people any chance you get. If a female don't agree with you, she a bunch of bitches and hoes and shit like that. They don't do none of that shit. But that's you. You're not, your platform, and if I think your platform getting bigger, I'm gonna fucking tear the fuck down. Me and not just gonna be me. It's a lot of motherfuckers that's not hating on you once again. Nobody's gonna hate on you. They just hate you for the person that you are. So we're gonna destroy that shit. You know what I'm saying? Bitch. Now you can make a mini video talking about, you see, he hating on me. No, once again, I'm not hating on you. I hate you and everybody who supports you in that fucking room. Fuck everybody in your chat room that supports you. They all fucking retards, if you ask me. They more retarded than that bitch you hate. That's not even your girl. It's your cousin or either a girlfriend of one of your male cousins. And that bitch is basic. You throwing up on her like she all that. That's a basic bitch. She's more basic than your fucking dentures. Really. But that, you know, that's better. I'm about. Hey, see, I know you're saying, well, you ain't got a woman. Put a woman on film. Put a woman on camera. Okay, why? Number one, why would I prove anything to a bitch motherfucker like you or any bitch motherfucker that rocks with you? You know, I have plenty of females I can call over here. We can get on camera and bullshit, TT and ha ha. And I can coach her to say, Mike Mills, he's Dookie. I can do that. But why would I put somebody on camera knowing how these motherfuckers are in this sector? Why would I do that to somebody I rock with? I wouldn't. So, y'all, you can go ahead with this fantasy in your head thinking, oh, he had no sex in 20 years. You say all that dumb shit, you know, who gives a fuck? It's you. You're a monkey. You're the motherfucker who got to run and try to prove something to somebody. You're the one motherfucker around here that always got to try to validate yourself. Pussy ass bitch. So, I don't give a fuck. If you think I got a woman or whatever, I don't give a fuck. I ain't about to prove myself to a motherfucking monkey. Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. But I'm gonna switch up. I didn't want to address this fool, but I'm gonna have to. Now this bitch ass blackout. You run around here with illusion of grandeur, saying, "Oh, you're a coward. You're a coward. You're yellow." And then he's saying, "I'll chase my YouTube 5 times." Dude, whatever. And then you're gonna talk about, I punked him out too. Because I told Mimi and he left. I told Mimi I can go meet him anywhere. Why don't you finish the whole story, bitch? I told you. You wanna come, cam up and show up. Have you cammed up yet? No. This fucker is a fat ass, pussy ass truck driver. He drives over the road, motherfucker, thinking about me. Did you and Monkey Mills go to the same stalker school? Y'all got y'all a stalking degree from the same school? Y'all was classmates or something? Because you stalking me. You stalking me like he's stalking Jamila. You got a True Freeman faded, nigga. Nigga, people talking about it's a sexual beef. Ain't no sexual beef. Well, this faggot wants me, and I don't want to fuck with him. This motherfucker is a... If anybody don't know, he making all these videos toward me, all this shit. This is an act of, like, he's a scorned ex-girlfriend that's just hating on me. Dude, I don't know you. You fucking homosexual. Get the fuck out of here. And like I said, he's an over-the-road truck driver. And this is what this bitch be driving truck doing. Yeah. Black out around here. Motherfucker don't know who I am. Fuck CJ Rainey, his bitch ass. Can't stand a motherfucker for no reason. I love that motherfucker. Dark chocolate skin. I wonder what he's doing now. I bet you fucking with some other bitch. That's supposed to be my dick. I don't know why the fuck you bitches think y'all can take my CJ away from me. That's my dick. He's mine. Oh shit. Oh, he's so fucking fine, God damn, CJ Rainey fine. Oh, if I had that big wound, the things I'll do. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, I gotta stop sucking that strange dick of these motherfucking parking lots. Ooh. Ooh. But y'all gonna know my name is Blackout! You see, this is what I got to deal with around here. This motherfucker doesn't do nothing but think about me. You are a whole homosexual. Dude, and I have nothing against gays, but you cannot force yourself on me. You trying to make me want you. Dude, you a whole nigga. I don't fuck with dudes. I like women. I like pussy, not boy pussy. God damn. And people wonder. It's so many undercover fags on this in this sector. Y'all wonder why I never tell a dude, never heard me say, man, suck my dick, suck my dick. I never would tell a dude suck my dick, especially in this sector, because this, let's just say, I said, man, suck my dick. This will happen. Well, that's about it. I'm about to go live life outside of YouTube. It is life. There he is. But that's about it. So, Monkey Mills, you're going to get your ass beat. Either by me or by Key Demon's family. Blackout, why don't you get your girlfriend or boyfriend, whatever. Not me. I'm not gay. I don't have any gay tendencies. You're a loser, dude. You're a homosexual loser. You're a homosexual truck driving loser. You're a bitch. You want to fight you or any of these little troll motherfuckers talking about they want to whoop somebody's ass? Yeah, okay, yeah, I know. Y'all beat my ass and I ain't shit. I camel for show up. Pussy ass motherfuckers. That's it. This is your boy CJ Rainey. Monkey Mills, your dentist has failed you.